senators described the continuous refusal of the federal government to constitute the management of the Federal Character Commission as illegal and unconstitutional. The minority leader of the Senate, Senator Eyinnaya Abaribe, while bringing to the notice of the Senate the current situation in the commission, says the current tenure of members of the commission has elapsed since 2018. Senator Abaribe urged the Senate to prevail on President Muhammadu Buhari to do the right thing and stop acting as a sole administrator, which is alien to the Federal Character Commission Act.
President, Commander-in-Chief, to immediately reconstitute or constitute the commission, as not to do so will amount to a breach of the act establishing the Federal Character Commission.
The Federal Character Commission is one of those national tools that work to ensure unity, equity, fairness and justice in terms of employment distribution across all the 36 states and the FCT. So it's very important that we have the full complement of the commission in place. And I believe that with this resolution, the executive would expedite action to reconstitute the membership of the commission.